Even the devil boy is no match for it.
Whoa. You're not going to shoot me, are you? If you do, I'll die. You know?
If that's what it takes to shut you up, it bums the crap out of me when someone talks more than I do.
Don't act so rashly, my boy. I've got a doozy of a story for you. But if you snuff out my voice like that, I won't be able to tell it now, will I? Thought I was a goner for sure. Oops. You saw it too, didn't you? That huge tower jutting out of the ground. That thick shaft that causes women to shudder is actually a tunnel, linking the demonic domain to the human world. And of course, your brother Vergil is the one who controls it by using your mommy's amulet.
Amulet?
He's headed to the control room in the basement. If you don't hop down there quick like a bunny, he'll open the gate to hell! Isn't that a scary thought?
And you're telling me this because...
Oops! I forgot to mention one teeny little item. That gizmo there is actually the key to move forward. But the tricky thing is, it sucks the souls of those who hold it. So I think you'd better hurry! But, in return for your soul, it'll give you power. Marvelous, isn't it? Just let your young spirit drive you, and go for it!
Wish you would have told me that in the first place. You big mouth moron.
Thank you.
Welcome to hell! Wait.
Thank you.
Talk about horsepower. A chicken race with a horse, huh? Fair enough. First chicken, now gladiator. This just keeps getting better and better. Too bad there's nobody here to enjoy the show!
I told you that I remembered your rancid scent. No matter where you went to, you could never hide from me. You're not the one I faced before. But this smell, there are two of them. That excrement spider had two sons.